Okay, so today is part two of painting this guitar, and today we're gonna finish it. And while we finish it up, I wanna talk to you about how I got the guitar. This guitar was given to me by Foundation 45, which specializes in suicide awareness, prevention, and mental health in gym. And because of what they stand for and the fact that they gave me a guitar, I decided to paint some of my favorite artists on the guitar. Artists that helped me through difficult times in my life. And now that we're done painting the guitar, I'm gonna spray it with varnish to keep it protected. And boom, here's the final result. If you like it, please make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.